For this question, we consider a scenario where one card is drawn from a standard deck of 52. And we are asked for the probability that the card